This is at the Alpen Game Ranch on the Livingston side of Bozeman Pass. Clark rode through here with 10 members of the expedition and about 45 horses on July 15th, 1806, on his way eastward to the Yellowstone River. July 27th, my launch from Livingston onto the Yellowstone River.
Mark, do you know where you're at? So where are you at right now?
Livingston, Montana, Yellowstone River. It's July 27th.
And so where are you heading from here?
Well, today just to get familiar with the river and to find a camping spot maybe in 3 or 4 hours. Hopefully make about 10 or 12 miles.
What's your weather conditions looking like?
A little bit stormy, but not too bad. It seems to be a small storm passing through fairly quickly.
Were you aware this is where the Horse Whisperer was filmed?
No.
A Robert Redford film, and then the river runs through it?
Was here?
Right.
Is that right?
Yeah, so you're touching up on that.
No, I didn't know that.
This is where Peter Fonda lives, and Meg Ryan, and Dennis Quaid.
We got some kayaks out there.
Uh-huh. So what's the best part of Livingston so far?
Well, it's nice to be back on the river after that portage from Three Forks. So I'm looking forward to that.
How long did it take you to get from Three Forks over to here?
Actually, only about 3.5 days. But it was, they're pretty tough miles. You know, hot temperatures, high temperatures, raw feet, that kind of thing.
Mm-hmm. So you have pretty smooth sailing down to Billings.
Yeah.
Here, your river's going pretty good. You should make some pretty good time here.
Yeah. Yellowstone looks like a real nice river.
It is. We have cutthroats and browns and rainbows. You don't get to take time for fishing, though, huh?
No, not this trip.
Okay. Well, welcome back, or come back some other time and fish the shore, or fish from the ocean. I mean, from the water there, you'll have a good time.
Yellowstone River, about 4.4 miles upstream from Reed Point. It's July 29th. Correction, it is July 28th. Yellowstone River, 4.4 miles upstream of Reed Point. July 28th. All day I've had a 3 and 4 mile per hour current, and I've been able to average 6 and 7 miles per hour pretty well all day. Most of the water is calm, interspersed with these ripples. In here it smells somewhat like fresh cut ripe watermelon. Nice and cool and a little bit of spray. This is July 29th at my campsite just west of Columbus, across from Stillwater River. About a mile to the west of my camp on that flat, which is now cattle country, Clark camped on July 18th, 1806. These are small standing waves. Short section of moderate water. But the sweep along the bank is the hazard. It's what you don't want to get pushed up under, strained through, as they say. It's another kind of sweep along the bank. Current right up against it. Maybe even more dangerous. Because it's right in the bend of the river, the outer edge of the curve. These are some sights Clark would have seen on July 19th, 1806.